day, Dolphins! I'm Prapti.
And I'm Abby.
And this is your video bulletin for today, August 23, 2024. Here's what we have for you today, Dolphins. Interested in changing your schedule? The add and drop period adjustment will be ending today. So, go get your schedules fixed.
Priority of request is as follows. Seniors, early grads, juniors, sophomores, and freshmen.
If you are trying to find who your counselor is, please visit the MHS website for more information.
Thinking about the lunch, your first choice will be kung pao chicken, steamed rice, sesame broccoli, local vegetables, flavored milk, and fruit.
And your second choice will be beef broccoli, steamed rice, bean sprout, and fruit.
Juniors and seniors, are you looking for your lunch and part-time passes? Lunch and part-time passes are available at the main office with Mrs. M.
To freshmen and new students, didn't take your ID photo yet?
Starting next week, Monday, August 26th, you can head to D104 in the morning or during lunch to have your pictures taken.
And now for your sports news. Today's schedule will be basketball from 7 a.m. to 8:30 a.m.
and volleyball from 11:50 to 12:30 p.m. during lunch.
And this is all we have for you today, Dolphins.
Be sure to like and subscribe to the MHS Productions Club YouTube channel and IG page.
And always check your CNY PSS email and website for the latest news. Once again, I'm Prapti.
And I'm Abby.
Have an amazing day, Dolphins! So nice. And we could live so happily if no one